All right, come on, man.
Get your head in there now.
Come on. Break that kettle. Come on.
It was awesome playing with the greatest, the best players around South Jersey, Burlington, and you know, came up a little short, didn't get a couple key hits, but I mean, if we play them five times, we beat them four.
Are you happy with the way things went before that? I mean, was it a fun experience for you?
Yeah, it was awesome playing on awesome fields. All the kids are cool. You know, playing on Philly Stadium, you can't ask for anything better. But
something you won't forget.
Yeah, I will never forget it.
Even though I'm a junior, it's still an honor to come on the team and play with all these guys. I know Mark's going to Virginia Tech, and a couple other big names are going places, so it was just great playing around these guys and on this field.
What's it like now you got a taste of it? I mean, you want to be back next year?
I want to win next year. So does Joey, so does all the other junior team, Nick, Jose. We're just going to try to get the young guys up and just be an honor just to win it again.
Do you feel like now that you guys have been here, you're ready to go back next year and
play better? Absolutely. Have the experience. Playing on this field is a little overwhelming at first with all the seats and everything, but just having the experience will probably carry us to the young guys.